This is a big problem. This new technology could make our revenues disappear in less than 5 years. Nobody will buy our products. This very booth will only be a faint memory. If we do nothing, thousands of workers will lose their job.
Don't worry. In tomorrow's meeting, our voice shall be heard loud and clear.
Today I have a very demanding schedule. The meeting on technology is killing jobs. I need my coffee. And the press review. Check in my mail. Oh, the amount of junk mail. The waste of paper. We're having a minute's waste. I have an important meeting and no minutes to spare.
I'm looking for an alternative route.
I'll be late for my meeting.
These new technologies can destroy jobs. Human labor will no longer be needed.
In fact, our estimates show that these new mobile telephones might replace many other technologies.
The impact on jobs will be drastic and innumerable workers and their families left in destitution.
We can adjust and watching.
Easy, easy, nothing's happened yet. But the government has enough time to deal with this situation. What's that?
Help!
Run for your life!
Follow me! Let's send that thing back from where it came from! Charge!
What a weird sound is that? It was just a nightmare. The phone booth, the traffic jam, the giant smartphone. I hope I forget it soon. What I cannot forget is today's meeting on new technologies. An automation destroying jobs. This is a real headache. A message. Let me check my email. Wow, the amount of junk. And as every morning, let's have a look at the latest news. With a good coffee. We're having a minute's waste. I have an important meeting. And no minutes to spare. I have already found an alternative route. Turn right after the old empty stores. A little music to while away the time.
These new technologies can destroy jobs. Human labor will no longer be needed.
This time is different. Robots and artificial intelligence will invade our markets with amazing speed.
The impact on jobs will be drastic and innumerable workers and their families left in destitution.
We can adjust and watching.
Easy, easy, nothing's happened yet. And the government has enough time to deal with this situation. Meanwhile, not everybody is scared by the new technologies. Someone is welcoming them and the opportunities they provide. Here's our old friend Bart. He went back to his old job using an app. Using a smartphone, he can reach his customers to repair their car. or for a quick checkup. And many people can use opportunities they didn't have before.
That's interesting. I'll have my car checked, though. This bot is a 5-star repairman. I'll contact him.
Let's go. This lady's just a couple blocks from here. I'll take my bicycle.
While Bart is busy with his job, someone is trying to soothe the fears of progress.
The government is devising many measures to protect jobs. Increased taxation of robots. A ceiling to firings for companies using AI. Financing of training for dismissed workers. And obviously appointing inspectors and officials to oversee our measures. And until we have the proper regulation of this industry, we've decided to ban all the new business that we cannot place in the old categories.
Hey!
The new opportunities disappear for others too.
Well, where's my repayment?